Okay, all right, we were off to a bad start. I want to show off some more Nash. I feel like I'm getting a little bit better. We'll see. But it's probably a sign that I shouldn't be doing this. But this is gonna be my last attempt. If some shit goes wrong, I'm gonna post like a 1.5 minute video, and to hell with it. But so at the very start, I plugged everything in. I got all ready to record, and then I got disconnected from the game server. I assume they were doing maintenance or something, because it lasted for like, you know, 2 or 3 minutes or something like that. Then I got back on. Alright, cool. So, we hop back on, we get a match, I start recording, everything's going, you know, whatever, everything's... We're talking, explaining some things, and then the person ends up not being there. They're just AFK, they're my training dummy for the day, I guess. And, so that's been the experience so far when I started trying to record this shit. So this is probably not a good, it's probably the universe trying to tell me something. But anyway, so I figured something, I can't remember if I was recording it or not, but if I wasn't, then just a quick explanation. I was trying to use the heavy version of his sonic boom, thinking that would give me more advantage on hit and would allow me the largest opportunity to combo off of that when using a V-trigger cancel. Incorrect, actually. The medium punch version is actually the ideal one. It's far easier to combo off of the medium punch version than it is off the heavy punch version. So, that's something to keep in mind, but I am probably not going to use it in an actual match yet, because, number one, I will drop it. I will drop the combo, guaranteed at this point in time. Like, I can't even properly do jump in into crouching heavy punch back medium kick yet. How am I going to do a V-trigger combo? It's just not going to fucking happen. Oh, I suck. Word? Ow. He gets a lot of forward momentum off of that, and it's kind of irritating. It kind of irritates me. God, I can't wait for that change. For those of you that may not be aware... Oh, I thought he was going to cross me under. For those of you that may not be aware... God damn it, I'm losing this guy. No! That lag spike though? What the? Why did that? Okay. Cool. That was some nice little lag. Like, I'm pretty sure that rolled back. I think I saw him get hit and then it rolled back. Oh, it's gotten so bad. That Shoryuken mashing. God damn it. I mean, at least he's doing actual combos, which is cool. Because that doesn't give me plenty of warning. What was I talking about? I forgot what I was talking about. I don't know. I should use V-trigger, actually, to punish those instead of just jumping over them. Damn it. Obvious sweeps are incredibly punishable, and people still haven't learned that because they're not great. Word? That was supposed to be an uppercut. We all know that was supposed to be an uppercut. Oh no! I suck. That was supposed to be super. And I did kicks. I did everything correctly except the choice of button. Oops. I mean, even then, I could have just done EX. I'm really bad at EX stuff in general right now, because, like, when I plant, like, for instance, when I do Cammy's EX cannon strike, that's perfectly fine, because, like, I have a knockdown to plan ahead in general. Like, okay, I'm going to use a cannon strike here. So, like, I'm mentally prepared to hit both buttons. I know how fucking stupid this sounds, but bear with me. and so, like, you know, I'm just not good at hitting multiple buttons on pad. It just doesn't, like, fly for me. Oh, my bad. Oh, that does track, though. Maybe I should... Doesn't it track? But shouldn't it do more than 3 hits? Can I get a combo off of it? I'll smash. Fantastic. God damn it. Oh, that shit didn't even combo. Okay, so definitely. Okay, so you can combo off of it, but it's definitely, it is most certainly not a full screen tool. You're gonna look like a tool if you use a full screen. But yeah, so anyway, just so I can hopefully show this off if I can remember how the fuck the muscle memory works. Apparently not. Why am I not getting B-trigger ever? My bad. And then I would go into that shit. And then hopefully go into super, but I did it late there. That might not actually work from there. That might have to be a mid-screen confirm. Because when you do this mid-screen, you don't use the one that teleports in forward, you use the one that teleports him back. So the downwards one, you hold down and he teleports in the air behind, and so the sonic boom pushes her closer to you. Well, not necessarily her, but it pushes the opponent closer to you. And so they're close enough for you to land that crouching heavy punch back medium kick combo. Versus, it looks like in the corner I might be too far away to land that back medium kick, so I might want to just do the, you know, the 500 heavy punches shit instead of trying to go for the crouching heavy punch back medium kick link. Because it doesn't look like that'll work. Corner wise, at least. One other thing that I need to test is whether or not I can actually do that in the corner, like, because he will teleport behind in the corner, but it'll push them back into the corner, so you have to use, like, a cross-up normal. Good shit. I need to use air throw. Oops, fuck that up too. God damn it. There was supposed to be an overhead in there, and then there wasn't. It made me sad. Mashing. Fuck! There was supposed to be a jab in there. He wants to mash throw? I'll mash throw too. Good block. I guess that's a little obvious when they're that low health to be going for the, overhead. That was supposed to be a sonic boom. It very clearly wasn't! Aww. My anti-air, why? Yeah. I can't do it. I keep trying to do things. Wow, okay. That was a nice lag spike for me, I guess. Really? That's a really solid hitbox. God damn, man. Like, that's not plus, but I don't know frame data. So, like, I don't know what the optimal normal to use after that is. This is why I hate Bison. Why did that hit me? Why did a head stomp just cross me up? Can somebody please answer me that? Because that's fucking absurd. I cannot get buttons. Actually, Super might have killed him there. I think Super would have killed him there. I should have done it. But I'm bad at using my resources. But I'm pretty sure that was one of those, like, the initial hit is cross-up, the jumping medium kick, but then I land in front anyway. So shout-outs to trying to block that. I think that's what happened. I don't fucking know. Maybe he was just mash and throw. That's possible, too. But I have so much work to... I really wish there were more Bison players. I really do. I wish there were more Bisons, and I wish there were more Birdies, because as infuriating as it is to fight them, to me, I need to learn that matchup. I need to learn proper, because, like, allowing somebody to use a move like scissor kicks, which is negative on block, and allowing them to continue pressure off of that, that's unacceptable. You cannot be having that. You cannot give Bison free reign because his mix-up isn't strong, aside from apparently random cross-up head stomp. Like, that's cool. And then, obviously, we've seen the absolutely absurd hitbox of... God damn it, that annoys me. We're gonna cross. Okay, it doesn't work on cross-up. Devil's Reverse. I don't know if that could be also a V-Trigger special thing. Like, I don't know if that normal Devil's Reverse has that absurd of a hitbox. But anyway, I forgot my point. Point is, I suck. Can you do that? Okay, that does work. There's no reason to, but it works. Yeah, he definitely, like, all of his damage comes from his super. I need to get that down, though. Because that is what I need to be using if I get a stun. I need to be doing that combo. I need to be comfortable with that combo. Because, again, if you're using Nash, you need to maximize your damage output. Oh, that's what I was talking about earlier, about Bison. So, like, how I wish there were more Bison players. At the very beginning, during the stress test, Bison and Ryu were the two most common characters. But I think it's his walk speed that kind of ruined every... Which, I mean, I have to admit, like, I cannot imagine how anybody could have designed that dude's walk speed. And they'd be like, yeah, you know what? That feels right. I don't know why he has walk speed that incredibly slow, but... I am not the designer of this game. Thus, I can't really comment on the reasoning behind it. But, yeah, I could see that as a reason of people just being like, no, fuck this character. Does this guy... must not know how to block. I don't think this guy knows how to block. Let's see if he knows how to block. This guy does not know how to block. That's a pretty solid meaty, actually. That's actually a solid meaty. That looks like it has some pretty good active frames to it.
Round two. Fight.
That does link. I forgot. I need to pay attention to whether or not I get counter hits off that. Ooh, anti-aired. Holy shit. Oh my god, he blocked something. He's learning! He is evolving! Oops. Where the fuck did that come from? I don't care. Guard break me. Oops. Nice punish name. Good use of speed trigger. Everything's amazing. I'm so good at this game. I am showing it off repeatedly. Wow, yeah, I do not get Oki timing off of that, do I? Oh, shit! I blocked. I mean, not blocked, I tagged. Obviously, if I blocked, I deserve to get thrown.
Final round. Fight.
Word? Just when you think this dude's like doing some impressive shit, and then he goes and does that shit. Of course. Oops. That normal is absolutely useless. Did not mean to do that. God damn, that has a frustrating hitbox. Need to be doing more of that. Thanks, rollback. Word? That's how bad my Nash is. I'm losing to that. I saw, like, the rollback. I don't know why. Rollback mind fucks me.
You lose.
Pure and simple. Rollback mind fucks me. Shoutouts to being the first Ryu I have played that was not in, like, an absurdly laggy connection that actually did combos. Your neutral sucked. Your game plan sucked, but you actually did combos, so kudos. But yeah, once rollback happens, there's just something in my brain that's like, shit, now what do I do? And then I don't have a game plan after that. And that's what happened. Like, I hit him. I saw myself hit him. I heard me hit him. And then it rolled back. And once that happens, I'm just like, well, fuck. Guess it's over. But still, I don't understand why that's not special cancelable. That blows my mind that that's not special cancelable. So yeah, it looks like I did want to do that.
Another fight is coming your way.
I do need to use this crouching medium kick more often though. Because even though it isn't special cancelable and you can't confirm off of it and that fucking sucks, it's still a very good tool. It's a very good button. And just because it is not special cancelable doesn't mean I should ignore it. People ever just, they just mash, why? Like, what good is it going to do you to just mash all day? You're never gonna learn, like, look at this fucking guy. Oh, that goes, does that go through fireballs? Oh, I thought he might still be grounded. Mash, mash, mash. Do the monster mash with Nash. 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 Do the monster mash.
Fight.
Fuck you. Do the monster mash. Die. Ding. I need to stop relying on jabs so much. I almost never use short, and generally I think the shorts are kind of better. Because, I mean, number one, crouching jab is not a low. Crouching short is a low. You can link from crouching short into crouching jab. I think it links both from into crouching and standing. And then you can do the light version of his little kick. I wish I knew move names, but they don't. I don't know why they. Maybe they don't have the command list coded. I can't imagine that is true, but for some reason they just don't have the. Maybe they do. Maybe they patched that in. You think? Command list. Command. Nope. TKX. So command list isn't available, so I have no idea what the fuck his move names are. What was I gonna. Oh yeah, you can do like that. Oops, not bad. But that works. That's about it. That's all I had to show you. Can you link from that? That is a counter hit, so I don't really know. But I'm too lazy to change it off a counter hit. What was I gonna test? There was something that I wanted to do. Oops. Damn it, why do I keep doing kicks? It's cause Cammy super is kicks. So it's just kinda in my head right now that and Chun-Li's, but Chun-Li's is a different direction. I need to get that into my head. Use B-Trigger for that 60% combo. That absurd 60% combo. Oops, my bad. Do you think that'll work? No, it did not combo. Oops. Oops. Combo either. either. Oops, wrong one. I don't have the trigger yet. I keep trying to do the wrong one. Oops, that was the right one. Get the sonic boom, though. There we go. All the side switching kind of annoys me, though. Because obviously, you know, you kind of, especially with Nash, because of how good, like, Nash's normals are when people can't just back away from them. But yeah, here, you can link that, too. You can link that into, like, all of his buttons. Oops, not, you don't want to do the medium version, but yeah. Still don't want to do the medium version, stupid. I wonder. I don't know why I tried to do the heavy version there. Ouch. And that's with massive damage scaling, too. Let's see how much that combo does. When there's no damage scale. Like, that's already done 40%. Good God. That's actually not that much. The scaling on the super at that point, you kind of get the same damage regardless. Oops. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. No muscle memory yet. Damn it. Shit. Oops. Did that do less damage, actually? Does that say 616 stun? Jeez. Oops. God, could you imagine if that does start with a jump in? That would be a devastating stun combo, but, I mean, you know, landing a raw, like, standing heavy punch. Oh, that was one of the... I can't remember anything. I'm too tired to remember anything. But yeah, I'm trying to slowly work shit. Get better. Get better with Nash. Become the best Nash in the world. What does that one say? Beta test master. I think master is more than grandmaster, because I'd never got master.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit, this connection sucks. Shout out to rollback. Whoa! Shout out to teleportation. This dude's not having problems with the lag. Ooh, shit. No anti-air! I think the connection might have gotten better? I'm not sure.
Round two.
We'll test once we're back in neutral. Is that not a counter hit on my part? What else is a masher gonna do but mash, Nate? Why are you letting this player do anything besides just, like... Told you! God damn, he's still mashing! Oh, it was a counter hit. I think I could have killed him off of that. Good thing that killed him, because that was not what was supposed to happen. That was his medium kick. That was supposed to be light kick, medium kick. Thank you for killing him, but yeah, that connection did not get better. That was bad the entire way through. I'm sorry. Hey, I'm a millionaire! Or was I already a millionaire? I was already a millionaire. I completely missed my ascension to millionaire status. I was already a millionaire, and then they stripped it away. 100% taxation on stress test income. That does make me sad, though, that that clearly means I'm not keeping any of this again. At least let me keep something. Let me keep my Grandmaster status. Damn it. Oops. Forgot to hold a direction. Oops, forgot to hold a direction. That would still work, but you wouldn't get anywhere near as much damage for it.
Another fight is coming your way.
It'll work on that. I should probably work on trying to do actual Sonic Boom teleport gimmicks, because, like, other Nashes have tried it, but their timing's, like, they'll cancel the Sonic Boom into the teleport. Like, that timing's gonna fucking work. But if you let the, you know, you let it go for a little while, then you teleport, then it gets scary. Because, again, you know, you can teleport in front, above them, behind above them, or just behind them. So, that is a strict mix-up. I don't know how effective it actually is, but
round
just
one.
Depends fight. On numerous circumstances. Alright. Get in the corner. Double overhead. Oops, that was terrible of me. Oh, really? I didn't hit. Oh, no! I think he was dead there, too. Oh, no! Oh, he was definitely dead there. So definitely need to remember that crouching heavy punch is not strong. Is a punish. Word? Only the best of the best competition if you're playing the Street Fighter V beta. Oops, damn it. I tried to do a Cammy combo. That sucks. That sucks less. Had execution, yo. The best. But yeah, it's so hilarious how many Ryus do that. Like, everybody has anti-fireball. Everybody has anti-fireball. Who doesn't, actually? I guess it depends on how good Ryu's Tatsu is at dealing with that. Like, if you can reactively do that. Because the, what's it called? The recovery on fireballs in this game is astronomical. Like, if you block within range of a normal, if you block a fireball from within range of a normal, chances are you can punish with that normal. Like, sweeps generally punish it. But yeah, Birdie's super, like, he throws out his chains, he'll grab you. Cammy's super can hit you from anywhere on the screen and it's anti-fireball. Chun sucks. Like, if I throw a fireball from right here, I'm safe. Which is terrible. I don't know if it's necessarily, like, this is the limit. Like, this, she might catch me. Oops. But from, like, right here for sure, she's not gonna hit me from there with her super. It really sucks. I really feel like they should extend the range of her super, or at least give her, like, Cammy. The same shit Cammy has, where depending on which button you hit to activate it, determines how far she goes forward. So, like, maybe, you know, the heavy version of it is going to take a little bit longer to, like, come out or to reach the opponent. But it goes further screen, so, you know, if somebody's trying to zone you out, you have that as an answer. Versus, you know, just being useless, like, this range, you can just get zoned out easily by a character like Ryu with his Dengen fireballs. Those are really, really strong. And really, it's just the simple fact that, you know, like, I have, wow. Real? I mean, look how fucking fast that is. That's gonna catch it. Like, that is that's a whiff punish, potentially, right there. Oops. I'm the best. Whoops. Continuing my showcasing of being the best. I'll do one more match. And then we are done. Unless it takes too long to get there because I'm hungry. Damn it. that even gonna? Oh, that did combo. I thought I was too far away for that to combo. Cool. No! Oops, what am I doing? What am I doing? That didn't combo either. Damn, that gut punch though. Like, she is hurting right there. That's not even a gut punch. That was a knee. I think that's a really strong move in pressure, isn't it? I think I need to be using the back medium kick for pressure. I think it's real. I believe it's really safe. And I do need to be using it. I'm just so bad at using. I'm so bad at pressing buttons. Which is the exact opposite of all the online people. They're experts at pressing buttons. Knowing when to press them, different story. But they're good at pressing buttons. Don't be judgmental, you're a scrub too. Nice parry. My fault for, wow. Well done. Yeah, okay. That's how he jumped. Wow. I should have answered that, obviously. I don't think I need to tell you that I should have answered that. He did not shore you. I am very surprised. There it is. Really? Really? There's some weird shit happening here. Like not getting Nancy's. Word? Nice punish, Nate. You should have been dead. That's my fault. Like, I'm so baffled by number one throw ranges and number two that I got hit by that. I need to be using kick. Oh, not special cancelable. My bad. What? What? He might have still been in recovery there, potentially. I'm just gonna mash on throw. I feel like this player deserves it. Why can I not get... Did I... Oh, my bad. I'm looking at the wrong V-trigger. That's why. Ooh, that's not what we wanted. Why do I even try to do? You know what? Let's not go in. Fuck it. That speaks for itself.